catch on the fly is a tag up.
Burdick, right center. He squares up. Here comes McKinnon, not in time, and the A's win it. So the wild pitch, a big part of the bottom of the 10th. The A's will take it as Skye Bolt comes through with a sacrifice fly. So after a little bit of frustration for the A's in the late innings, they end up walking it off here in the bottom of the 10th. Fourth walk-off of the year for the Athletics, thanks to Skye Bolt and the sacrifice fly.